Welcome back, my aces, to the land of Skyrim. We have just defeated Duva again. I believe we did this first. Or did this once. Gosh, I'm bad with words. Right now, I do not know what we're doing, but I'm following her.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
I don't know, am I supposed to follow you?
What is it?
I guess not.
You back in Riverwood.
Okay, Riverwood. Okay, teleportation. I did not forget about that. Where? Riverwood. You know, I'm gonna return the horn first.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfcar will now give you the wisdom.
I do not understand. Shall. Yeah. Alright. Now let's get on to Riverwood, shall we? Spells create magic traps, but only surfaces close to the other. I think that's what it said.
You're always a sight for sore eyes. Here, I've been hanging on to this for you.
Why, thank you, but never mind. I'm really tempted to foos for this chicken.
think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Of course I wasn't followed. I fast traveled.
Figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
So what's your plan? How do I infiltrate the Thalmor embassy?
The Thalmor ambassador, Ellenwood, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Ellenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Ellenwen's little parties. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Sounds good. Be careful.
Don't have enchantments. I guess I can take these things. I just noticed these weapons.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
Okay. Damage 13, 9, 20. Try this out. Interesting. Try the other one. Ah, two-handed. I don't like two-handed. I already have bow. You could have your sword back.
this over there. You want it back, right? Here.
I did... Jerk. I just put that back.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side. I wish I could play with fire like that. No! I'm being
Boosh!
Leave me alone!
Damn you! Boosh!
Nah. That's annoying. My screen keeps on going blank since I have this windowed. And my other mouse that's not in the game is going to the bottom right where that shows the desktop. Where are we going? Ooh, solitude. I heard those good things over there. I wish you could first person on this horseback. Okay. So I should not die, that's what I should do. Okay. It's too late. Well, that certainly won't be easy. Is it possible? Can we swim? That is to be the question. You want to go for a swim? Swim. Or walk. This is legit. Why can't Red Dead Redemption be like this? Oh, you are swimming. August 3rd, sometimes called Pelagius. I don't know. The mod. Gosh. Ooh. I guess up we go. This is not very light.
You betrayed us.
Oh.
Traitor.
Oh.
Get on with it.
Gosh. I guess he doesn't want me to commit suicide. There we go.
Traitor! You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
All hard. Rogvir. You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Tori. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tori. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
I go to Sovngarde.
Well, that happened.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
feel free to make requests. That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
Request? What are you talking about? Wood elf. Don't make eye contact.
Nord.
We're just two strangers having some bread.
Need something? Really? You're who she picked? She knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor take security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
What kinds of things should I bring?
You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly.
A bow, my flaming hand. I'm ready.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Wait, come back.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
But I didn't give you my stuff. Gosh. Okay, let's see what happens.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Mm-hmm. Hi. I have a flaming hand.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of this.
Doers, wares, and wares. Khajiit are not welcome in the cities, so we make our camps outside the walls.
The warm sand of Elsewhere.
I welcome you, Frey. How may I serve you?
What do you have for sale?
Take a look. Take a look.
I tried to take a look and just took me out. Wooden sword. Genius. What? Why am I losing gold? I thought I was selling. Wait. Oh, never mind. Looking at the wrong thing. That's my gold. Okay. Weapons. I didn't even check if this was two-handed. It probably is. Gosh. Gosh, I hate two-handed weapons. I don't get to use my fire.
Take a look.
Take a look. Goodness gracious. You do make a living, don't you? One moment, guys, while I get my money back. Alright. I got my gold back. Now to see what happens.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.
Sure don't look like a party. I still gotta shave. I got this giant axe on my back. Oh yeah, it's probably not noticeable.
I guess that'll have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Yes.
I guess that'll have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
And we're off. And I seem to have run out of tea.
A fellow latecomer to Ellenwood's little soiree. Arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, though not to miss out on anything to drink. There's not enough drinking in the world today. Would you agree?
Welcome to the Thalmors Embassy. Your invitation, please.
I will just...
Your invitation, rest. Please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Who's Rhoda?
I'm just doing my duty, sir.
don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
Quite a party, I must say. It's my first time, you know. Where can I get a drink?
Don't worry. My parties are always well stocked with the finest food and drink available in this country. But first, you were introducing yourself. Please, tell me more about yourself.
Not
what
really.
What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine.
Yeah.
Do I have your permission to uncork the Orinthia Red?
I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
Hey, Malborn. Malborn.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
Oh, we'll live, all right. Do you got chocolate milk?
Here you go, sir. The finest Calovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you?
No, not really.
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Ah, I get you. Wink. Wink. This door? You want to distract the guards? How do I do that?
What can I get for you, sir?
I'm ready.
We seem to have run out of Calovian brandy. I'll check in the wine cellar for more when I get a moment.
Okay. I want to do this correctly. Create a distraction again and get away from the party. Distraction? How do I do such thing? Excuse me, gosh.
The Great War is long past.
I don't remember asking
it's time
you.
Time the Empire and the Altmeri Dominion put aside their differences. Prosperity is good for everyone.
What can I get for you?
Can I make a distraction with those platters?
I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir.
Hello.
There are words spoken and words unspoken. Beware these, Thalmor, for they are adept in both languages.
Distraction. Distraction. Distraction.
The man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture.
What do I do?
Yes, what do you need? All right, then.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm on duty.
Gosh.
I don't recall seeing you at one of these before, and I know everyone who's anyone in Skyrim. We have a relationship of mutual respect. I care little about the politics and rivalries between the Thalmor and the Empire. But I do respect power, and the Thalmor have that. They leave me alone, and I leave them alone. To maintain relationships. By the way, I don't know who you are, but unless you want me to blow your cover, I'd advise that you avoid me for the rest of the party.
She knows everything.
Until next time.
Hey, that's what I say.
The Great War is long past. It's the man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture. But not every Nord is obsessed with strength, honor, and skill at arms. A rare few are born with a gift for making money. My investments are my strength, and my wealth is my weapon. As for honor, well, there are some luxuries even I can't afford. Very well, then. There's a likely-looking filly, even if she is an elf. You there, servant girl. What's your name, dear?
Ah, Braylis, sir. Do you need a drink? Something to eat?
No, no.
I think this is the time I go.
I just wanted to get a better look at you. I like what I see, my dear. And believe me, I don't say that to everyone. I'm very discriminating when it comes to the female form.
Ah, thank you, sir. Was there anything else I could do for you?
Oh, not at the moment. Maybe later. Go far.
Yes, sir. Is the food and drink for your liking?
Very much so, and thank you for asking.
It's only a matter of time before your whole rotten empire collapses of its own decay.
What can I get for you? No. I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment.
No.
I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment.
I don't got time for this.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I said I don't got time for this.
I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment. What can I get for you? Good day.
See that disgusting.
I trust that this is just the beginning of a long and mutually beneficial relationship. Of course not. One does not gather the most important men and women of Skyrim, and then serve them cheap ale and stale bread. This is only a taste of the benefits that accrue to those that align themselves with Thalmor interests. Do enjoy yourself.
None of these people cares a whit about the religious aspects of this war. Another sign of the degeneracy of your empire. There is peace now, and that peace will continue for as long as it suits our needs. But make no mistake, this is not a peace forged out of
rival
nations of equal strength. It is more like the calm between storms, and the next storm, I think, will be far deadlier than the last. Until next time.
You people.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
I know, right?
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies.
I think I found my distraction.
If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
It pleases me to hear you say so.
Actually,
wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
I need you to cause a scene. Get everyone's attention for a few minutes. I know, I'm like yelling this. Gosh.
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty.
Yeah. Just
stand
go.
Back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement. I propose a toast to Elenwyn, our mistress.
What are you doing?
I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than
that. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Although, most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I speak figuratively, of course. Fine.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Let us go on, my friend.
Who comes? Malvern. You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Yeah.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock it behind you. I missed. Don't screw this up. lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Did
Good
you
luck.
See those robes?
You're on your own
this
now.
Morning. Who are they with? More of the...
All right.
No, they're high mages, just in from Aladdin. I guess myself is finally getting... What was that?
You are no match for my power. Okay, maybe you are. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. Apples. Well, these apples are useless. Where's potions? I have no potions. What is this nonsense? This is gonna be great, isn't it? Okay. No. Ah, wrong button. Stand back. I need to recharge my Fusrada. I mean, you see me burn. I'm the one with the flame power. Oh, that didn't do much. Intense battle. Maybe shoot a few arrows into him. Guess I'm gonna die. No. Gosh. Why do I suck?
Make it quick.
Finally, gosh. Had enough of you. Peasant. Out of here, I must. only good thing here I can do is save, but in a different save. I don't want to destroy this one. Fight was so difficult without all my things. I should have thought more about this. What the hell? Wait, is it? Oh, not you. Not you. Oh, you want a bow, don't you, bro? Why am I going in circles? Thank you. He's getting health. So much. What now? Well, guys, we will continue. Until next time.